Our next award is for Best Feature in Business Journalism. The feature was fascinatingly well-tracked, analyzed, and articulated, all the while painting a realistic picture of one of the biggest acquisitions of our times, Walmart acquiring Flipkart. It is an outstanding work of business reportage, reinforced by extensive research, profound insights, and exquisite storytelling skills. And once again, it's a co-authored article. And the PoleStar Award for the best feature in business journalism goes to Goutam Das and Rukmini Rao for their feature, Setting Flipkart Right, which appeared in Business Today. Can we have the AV, please?
It's a validation of good work, and it of course is an encouragement to keep on doing good work.
There was a lot going on at Flipkart. Walmart had just taken over the company, but the founders were out of Flipkart, Sachin and Binny Bansal, one after the other. So we wanted to dig into what was going on at the company. That was the motivation. Flipkart is not a very open company. They don't share information easily. So we had to do a lot of digging around.
The narrative was based on people who had closely watched the company, and also our own sources who were there in the company who helped us with the right perspective.
Spoke to former employees, we spoke to current employees of the record. We spoke to people, investors who know the company, we spoke to lawyers.
And also essentially give insights into what was happening in the company, and that's how we put together that entire piece.
Journalism is evolving, it will evolve. The question is not whether it's online journalism or print journalism, it's about quality journalism. It was print yesterday, it's online today, it's mobile phones. I think the demand for good journalism, quality journalism, journalism that gives you a perspective will always stay. It's difficult to say right now where artificial intelligence is going to take journalism to. Right now, contextual artificial intelligence is work in progress, so we'll have to wait and see.
I don't think machines could ever replace journalists. What a journalist brings to the table is perspective and the human element and the thought process, which I believe that no amount of automation or AI can bring about.
I think long-form journalism is not going to die. It's like slow cooking versus fast food. Fast food is seductive, people go for it, but it's unhealthy. Slow cooking is good for your health. Long-form journalism is like slow cooking. It gives you perspective. It gives you analysis. It's not going to die. The form factor will change, but quality long-form journalism is here to stay. It's about doing your due diligence properly. It's about doing great research.
To cross-check every piece of information that they have got from anybody, and there is no compromise when it comes to that.
I really like the jury because it's a reader's jury. Many other awards have very senior journalists who judge you, but here it's different. It's the readers, part of the readers' community that judge you. So I think that's very exciting.
In an era where they think that it's just too clouded, somebody recognizing your work always makes a journalists want to put in their 110% into every story that they're doing.
I now invite Goutam Das and Rukmini Rao to come on stage and receive their award. Thank you.
Congratulations, Goutam and Rukmini.
Thank you.